so often in life, things that you regard as an impediment turn out to be a great good fortune.
Men and women are persons of equal dignity, and they should count equally before the law.
The idea of a young girl aspiring to be a judge, even more Supreme Court justice, is a wonderful thing.
The Notorious RBG.
Do you have some good advice you might share with us? Yes, I do.
Be someone who holds fast to her convictions and her self-respect.
Be independent. Don't be distracted by emotions like anger, envy, resentment. These just sap energy and waste time.
I am proud to nominate for Associate Justice of the Supreme Court Judge Ruth Bader Ginsburg of the United States.
People ask me sometimes, when do you think it will be enough? When will there be enough women on the court? And my answer is,